Hi, I'm the Chemical Burn from the Spiral Perm, Trixie Mattel.
Hello, my lovely bold and brash paintings. Welcome back to another episode of Animal Crossing New Horizons, I guess. Today I have something a little special planned, since you've already seen the island. I've already done all my daily stuff. I am going to try to catch the Mahi-mahi. It's the last fish that I need. Why is everyone here? Hello. And you're not going to play the music? Oh my gosh. Join in, people, please. Bree, please. No, sing. Come on, don't just dance. Don't be shy. Sing some more. Kiki? No, Kiki, no! How dare you interrupt this beautiful moment? No, no, he's not gonna talk. I mean, not gonna sing. Excuse me while I empty my pockets of everything but the bare essentials. Oh, hello. I'm gonna try to catch this fish. I now have all the bare essentials. I'll go over it after I catch this one. the first of many. Okay. So, what I have. I have my shovel to dig up clams. I have my fishing rod to, of course, fish. Slingshot, just because in case any presents go by, I don't want to miss them. Customization kits to renew the durability of my tools. And just in case they break, I have the supplies to make some. And then I have my wand. My fish wand! To get in gear. Time to fish. Okay. So, the mahi-mahi, for those that don't know, can only be caught on the pier. I've already caught the trevally. I've caught every other fish that I can at the moment. So, this is the last one I need. So I figured, why not make a video of it? You know, I'm gonna be, like, playing... I'm gonna be playing Animal Crossing a lot anyway. Might as well make content out of it. You know, maybe I should have made this bait before starting the video. Yeah, that might have been smart. Oh well, this is gonna be really edited down. So, for you, this isn't gonna take that long. Fun. This is such a fun video. And then I gotta make all the bait. Oh gosh. I should have done this before recording. If I get the fish, like, so early, it's gonna, I mean, it'll be funny, don't get me wrong, but it's like, what, why'd I even bother making a video of this clam? And now that I've gotten the last clam, on my way up to the workbench, I'm gonna see, like, what, 5 clams? Oh, I didn't see a single clam. Oh, ping! Hello! Hey, I heard that, you know, totally everyone is calling you Professor Pie now. Would it be cool if I called you that too? Yes, yes, yes. For real? Thanks. Then it's a done deal. I'm totes calling you Professor Pie from now on.
I love it.
I love that that's my nickname. Anyways, crafting time. But this is what I do when a chick breaks off.
Give
last one. Finally. My favorite colors. Black, yellow, pink, beige, red, light blue, orange, and avocado. Okay. It is time. Let the fishing commence. Oh, big one right off the bat. Nice. Oh, Olifander, hello. I was expecting sea bass. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? At least give me false hope by giving me a sea bass. Don't give me a sea bass. Ooh, immediately. And there. Sea bass number two. And, oh well, it's a red snapper. So, that's nice. Olive flounder. Okay. That's not the pits. Because olives have pits. I get it now. I just realized. Okay.
Are you dumb?
Another olive flounder. Why have I gotten more olive flounders than sea bass?
Honey, you've got a big storm coming.
If I wanted to catch this many sea bass, I would have played Bass Pro Fishing.
If 2 + 2 is 4, and 5 + 5 is 10, what the boom is this?
Yeah, this isn't a big one. It's a red snapper, what do you know? Oh my gosh, I don't want the tiny ones. I've already caught the barrel eye. I don't need the tiny fish anymore. Oh my goodness. Can we please get a... Please be a big one. Well, time for more bait. Okay. Let's try this again. This time I only have 20 things of bait. But hopefully that'll be enough. I don't want to have to do this again. I'll probably do this another day. If I don't get it this round. Which it's looking like I won't.
It's at least a C plus.
Okay, giant trevally. Okay. Well, I already had that, so cool. Wish it was a mahi-mahi. Are you the good luck charm I need? No, I'm just gonna catch this fish. Just because I wanna end it this session on catching a fish. Oh, barred knife jaw! Give me that money! Okay, I'm gonna sell these and I will be done. $21,900. Thank you. Okay. Well, I will see you guys the next day. I'm back. It is day 2 and it's raining. I already have 29 bait, so let's get into this. Big old juicy one. painting. Why did I call it fish juicy? And it's a giant trevally. Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, that's a good sign, maybe. Since it's raining, you know, it's also possible I could get a coelacanth, which I would be okay with because that's a lot of money.
I've had it officially.
Not this.
Come on. Oh, it's a coelacanth. Oh my gosh. Okay. So. Ooh, and I got a Nook Miles thing. So, I've got a giant trevally and a coelacanth today. Fun! Can I please get the mahi-mahi, though? Like...
Shut! Ah!
Look, it's me. A disappointment. Oh my gosh, on all levels except physical, I am the sea bass. Oh, the flounder, okay. It scared me because I'm like, that's different! It's the mahi-mahi, but it's not. Are you kidding me? It's a... Okay. Well, time for more clams. Octavian. Octavian is cheering me on. I'm crafting fish bait. He's literally an octopus. Sweetie. Okay, round two for today. Hopefully, we can get it. Because I don't want to have to get any more clams. Wow. Come on. Are you serious? I was doing so well with getting big fish from the bait. Okay. Wow. 1 out of 9, baby. 1 out of 9. Like, I was doing so well. I guess that my luck had to run out, I guess. Olive flounder. That's what the Olive Garden is called in Animal Crossing. The Olive Flounder. Maybe? I don't know. Olive Flounder Garden? I don't know. Anyways, sea bass, I want to die. Please.
How many times do we have to teach you this lesson, old man?
Okay. Well, that sucks. Ugh. Time for some more. Oh my gosh, I don't want to get any more clams. Round three. Here we go. 15 bags of bait. I can't tell if that's big enough, so I'm going to catch it anyway. I'm thinking not. Yeah. Red snapper, baby! Why is it always the red snappers that make me question? Is that big enough? Girl, like, Don't fish have their eyes on the side of their head? Like, wouldn't they be able to see it if it was, like, right next to it? I don't know. Yes! I got it, the Mahi-mahi! It's all Mahi-mahi. That was terrible. Okay, well, I'm gonna use the rest of this bait, since I really have no, like, other fish I want to catch. I could save it for June, but, like, I don't care. Like, what if I can get another coelacanth? Oh my goodness, I'm so glad that I caught it today. Because if I didn't, I was gonna have to do it tomorrow, and I didn't want to do that. Like, I've had enough of this dude. Hey, Wendy, you come to cheer me on? It's a sea bass, Wendy. It's nothing spectacular. You don't have to patronize me. Anyways, time to donate. First to Blathers. Always give your first to Blathers. I would like to donate this Mahi-mahi. This is undoubtedly a Mahi-mahi. Now, might I interest you in a few fascinating facts about your Mahi-mahi? Yeah, sure, why not? Wonderful, I would love nothing more. The Mahi-mahi is an ocean fish known for its wide, somewhat cute face. It can reach over 6 feet long. It is known by different names, including dolphinfish, even though it has no relation to dolphins. They live only in warm, tropical waters, which perhaps explains the relaxed, happy look on their faces. And there you have it. Fascinating stuff, no? Rest assured, all donations are displayed in a timely manner. You have my gratitude. Let's go look at it. Oh. Why is this board only for the horse mackerel? That's so dumb. Okay, anyways. There it is. Look at it go. It just swam right through those anchovies. Okay, time to sell. Let's see how much money I made. 13 sea bass. I don't like that. That seems very unlucky. Oh well, here are the fish. And the total for today is 30,100. Nice. Sold. And that combined with yesterday's total is... I don't know. I don't remember how much I made yesterday. Last time, off the top of my head. So I won't know until I edit this. Well, that's gonna be it for this episode. Let's actually look at the Critterpedia. It's getting pretty full. I like it. Well, that's going to be it for this episode, so thank you for watching. If you like this video, give it a like, and I will see you in the next one. Which will be something that I have no idea. I really just, like... For this game, I'm just gonna, you know, make a video whenever I feel like there's something of note happening. So, whenever that is, I'll see you then. I'm gonna leave now. Thank you.